Speed mode. There are two types of speed, using internal speed or analog input. This is the ordering, first wiring 27 and 8. 27 is speed command. Secondly, setting basic parameter, motor ID, encoder type, encoder pulse number, and operation mode. Thirdly, have a test with analog speed. When ordering 0 volt, if motor is rotated, use speed offset, setting acceleration, deceleration time, and adjust gains. Speed command. You can set the scale in the parameter P217, input 2000. When reached at 10 volt, motor speed is 2000 RPM. This is how to use variable resistor. If you do not have 10 volt SMPS, you can use pin number 34, 35. There is 12 volt output, so this is the wiring. We need 10 volt, so as using resistor, reduce the voltage. Here is the resistor selection. You can choose anyone. If you want to need plus minus 10 volt wiring, pin number 34 and 35. Need plus 10 volt only, wire 34 only. Direction change. In speed mode, by polarity of voltage, the direction is changed. Also, it is changed by input digital contact number 46. To stop the motor, use digital input contact pin number 48. Setting acceleration, deceleration time parameter P308, P309. The unit is millisecond. So if you set 1000 millisecond for acceleration time, the motor speed is reached at rated speed after 1000 millisecond. S-curve operation. Parameter P311. To use S-curve operation, set the value 1 in the parameter P311 and set the curve time P310. After set, if operation time is 20 seconds, the total cycle time is 20 seconds for operation time plus acceleration time plus deceleration time plus S-curve time. To use digital speed command, related parameter P300 to P306. So after you set the speed in the parameters, you can operate the speed by the combination of the speed 1, 2, 3. For example, if you want to use digital speed command 3, firstly, set the speed value in the parameter P302. and then digital input signal speed 1, 2 on. Speed 3 is off.